We begin with breaking news out of Boynton Beach, where an off-duty firefighter found the body of a baby girl. He found the baby on the ocean side of the Boynton Beach Inlet as he was boating out there this afternoon. The Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office is investigating to determine the baby's age and how long the little girl was in the water. Also